All right, guys, we got a little bit of Euro Truck Simulator going on here. This is our truck. Beautiful, ain't she? I think so. Anyways, we're heading off to, what the hell is the name of this place? This right here. I'm not even going to try to say it. But yeah, that's where we're going, 477 kilometers. Almost 8 hours to get there. So it'll be a good little drive. Just thought I'd bring you guys along with me for the ride. Sit back, get your drink, sit back, put your feet up, enjoy the ride. Be gone. We be gone. Last day today. What time is it? Let's see, it's 6:23 on the AM. ETAs for 14:12 to 12. Be a little drive, that's for sure. I played Euro Truck Simulator in a long time. Ooh, shit, it's a little bit rough. No laws or what all the signs mean and everything like that, so. Doing something wrong. I forget. We got the fire truck and the police out there. I think this is the right way. Gotta go down here and make the loop in the roundabout and come back out the other side. Don't hit that. That hurt. What's the center weight is? 4 tons. Two thousand pounds is a ton. Are you CB radios over in Europe? Talk to each other. Oh, governor kicked in as fast as we can go right there. Damn, he blew our doors off. Come on over, buddy, you're clear. Loading that hay up in that traction. Bells of hay look like they're about rotted. I don't know all the fuel mileage, how much truck uses and all that in your truck. I do in American Truck Simulator. I got down work. I can just kind of look at her, eyeball it, and get a good guess. Just think that's 598,666 kilometers on it. Got 1,134 liters of fuel. I mean, we can't go through here. Is that why he's parked there or what? Oh shit. Oh, in the hell? Didn't mean to do that. We're standing like, what the fuck are we gonna do with this damn thing? Drag it off with the fire truck. Look a chain to it. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Taking music with my friend. On the whole road again. They ain't bring the traffic out. And it's 7:30. 7:30 on Tuesday. Take your hat off. Just take your hat off when you're passing by the grave. Graveyard. This is a nice little truck. The hell they got a propane tank out there for? Butane, whatever the hell it is. A good place to see some deer going running through there. I can see Bigfoot over there. Well, they call the interstates over there. Is there autobahns? Is that what it's called? Oh, get back over here. That was the Polisima. Place of satisfactory. I finally made it to phase four on the space elevator. And I got the factory going. It's looking pretty good. It's a mess. About like my mind, my brain. But it's working. That's what counts. We gotta expand it. We got like four or five more assembly lines we're gonna have to make. And they're gonna be big, complicated. I struggled through the last one, barely got it set up. Took me almost an hour and a half. The fuck is that noise? Oh, rain. Well, hell, there ain't no cloud in the sky. I think we'll put your lights on when it's raining. I think he did that shit on purpose. Jackass. The hell out of the way, we're coming through. Auto Project Next Gen graphics mods, that's what we're using in this game. I don't think we got reshade. No, we got Snowy Moon though. It's kind of like reshade. I'm not gonna mess with it. I'll probably mess the game up. See, we still got over half a tank of fuel. We've used about a third, so we've got two thirds. This thing gets 44.6 liters for 100 kilometers. Is that good or bad? 19 degrees outside. Truck's overheating. Brakes are out. That little car just slid right the fuck in there. Following distance, Donnie, finally distance. You gotta keep that distance. Rain looks pretty cool coming up off the road. Spray. Well, there ain't no clouds in the sky. I was still trying to figure out how to play that oversized low tuck driving game. I don't know, it pissed me off. It tells you to push one, it tells you to push a button, you push it and it doesn't do anything. It's like, what the hell? Then it only tells you the buttons on your steering wheel to push. It doesn't say buttons on the keyboard. I think it'd be fun to play. I mean, what I've seen from it anyway. Oversized loads, you gotta get out and like take the guardrails off when you're making a turn and stuff. The tutorial on it's not very good. Basically, like if you take the guardrail off, it say, okay, go to guardrail, push this button. It doesn't tell you what part of the guardrail you have to do it. Doesn't tell you how to take the little screws out. It just says go to guardrail, push this button. We got hanging out there. Irish gold. She knows people over there in Indonesia driving up Hummel trucks, like big dump trucks, Mitsubishis and Hinos and Fusos. Go down there, roads are all the time getting stuck and rolling over. Pretty entertaining. Slide off in a ditch and the truck rolls over and then they get the big excavator out and flip the truck back over and take off. Like nothing happened. When they try to pull it out with the grader that has bald tires. Can check it out. It's YouTube. Go to put in Indonesia palm oil truck driver. Crazy. They way overload those damn things. They must get paid by the load, the volume of the load, instead of like by the kilometer or mile. The more you haul, the more you make. I don't think I'd drive one of them, not overloaded like that. You know one thing, those trucks got one hell of a clutch in them. Well, this is a fuel stop. Well, might as well get fuel, I guess, right here. We don't need it. 147 a liter. It's 170 euros. Pounds. What does that sticker mean? What the hell is this place? Like a little weigh station? Total weight is 19 tons. You better proceed. Huh. First time I've seen a weigh station in Euro Truck Simulator. What's to do with these damn roads, man? It's confusing. Start through this parking lot, go through here, check his gate out. I'm gonna take a dump. Again. Hungaria. It's warming up. It's 21 degrees. Oosh. Good view, nice view. I'm gonna turn the graphics down. It's got a little stutter going on. I got it running in 4K too, so like 300 overscale. Everything's on max. Except for the scaling, it can go to 400. 400 is kind of laggy. 3 is good, 3 looks good. Don't want the world to see me. Don't Gotta put two people out there fighting. Boom, boom, hit each other on the side of the road. Two trucks. One ran into the other one on the side of the road. See about their fighting. That'd be pretty cool. Kick his ass, sea bass. There's a curb. We gotta slow down to 20 kilometers. For it. I wonder how aerodynamic these things are with the cab over. This dotted line, a broken line, does that mean we could pass? Get your speed off, you son of a bitch. Going for it. Slow down there. I like how they got stoplights on this side of the road. If you cross straight in front of you. Kind of odd. Maybe so you'll stop back far enough. Like that, and I can't even see it. It's green. That used to highlight. Tell me to turn around. That's it, are we there? Yeah, that was it, huh? I thought we saw a ways to go. Yeah, this is the place. Good looking truck. Let's see. One load. Go to Tabuya. Tabuya. Bia. Was it 8 tons? 2 hours? Yeah, we can do it. Damn, that's loud. Break off, put her in gear, let's go. Where's this trailer? A lot of wood. Let's get out of here. We've got, let's bring up our information here. 477 kilometers, 7 hours and 45 minutes. About the same drive we just did. On the road again. Can't wait to get on the road again. I found love is making music with my friends. Can you turn right on red? Buy a garage. Only got enough money. We only got 99.8 million. We're over 60,000 kilometers on this thing. Back over here tomorrow. Alright, don't hit that guardrail. You son of a bitch. 70. It's the speed limit. This thing's idle in that 70. And it still got another gear to go. What time? 14:30? Or were estimated to arrive there at 21:43. Oh shit. You ain't gotta come to a complete stop. What kind of bullshit is this? Time for a haircut. Cut that ass fro too. I've got to take my medicine. Trying to do that while I'm driving down the road is a little tricky. Red Bomber, you better get your ass out of the way. We coming true. Black Snowman, move over a little bit, buddy. The snowman's coming through. There's that bullshit again. Two times. Well, let's make it easy for my friend. Can't wait to get on the road now. Oh damn, they're unloading shit over there. Was that some drugs? That ain't the cocaína. Cocaína! I can't see it. Where do they go? Where do they are? Oh, you got the notebook out and everything and the dog. Damn. Well, he goes that way, goes back to the truck stop. Romania. See those toy streamers that do the IL, travel around the world and stuff. There's one girl on there. Within the first hour, she got over $300 of donations. I wish somebody would pay me that to go over and walk around with a camera. I'd like to go explore the world, go to different countries. To supper. We're out in the country. Wait a minute. It's the same water we came down, wasn't it? I think it is. It is, yep. Those big willow trees. I don't know how I like them for some reason. I never see them where I live. Nice little towns. Well, the sign back here says no passing, but it's a broken line. What's that big thing over there? Like a power station, substation? It looks like it. Well, maybe not. Maybe it's just an old building. Yeah, it's just an old building. You ever play that 18 Wheels and Steel Convoy? Remember that game? You get behind a line of trucks and it makes a convoy. I had one that had eight trucks in a row, big convoy. Be able to talk on the TV and everything. Watch the weather report, and then somebody'd go on there and tell you what the weather was. I wonder why they took that away. A little too faster. Wow, 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 wow. Here's all the traffic. What, 1832? We're getting close. We can't go faster than 90. Mountain Spectre is pretty cool. They want American Truck Simulator and Euro Truck Simulator. They've come a long ways from what they were when they first started. Overtaker, you're clear. yellow line back here in the other lane said turn two. Around and around we go. Where we stop, nobody knows. Sun's going down. Kilometers to go. We're almost there. Another, what, hour and a half? I don't know if you're supposed to use a blinker or not. Plane looked like it was trying to land on that truck. There's that like feather fell off. Damn, they messed that car up good. We've got a turn up here somewhere. So it goes around, around, about, round, around. Way to go, dude. Another one. All level 3.5, newbie. 479 kilometers, 7 hours, 14 minutes, 236.3 liters of fuel burned. Made $7,252.55. I hope you guys enjoyed the little journey. Till next time, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.